My name is Jeanette Duncan, known as Janelle. Come from Moree. I'm a founding member of the Wake Up Time group. It took me about 3 months to do this year, and it's called Bucky Rush. It's like a fine needle on the end. Weaving makes us good inside, and it's good for healing too.
My name is Margaret Torrens. I'm from Casino. I'm 68. I've been weaving 14 years. Founding member of the Wake Up Time group. It sort of gives you happiness and you enjoy it when you didn't know about your culture. And when you do weaving it, then you sort of relax in that.
My name's Theresa Bolt. I'm from Cavestry Island. I'm now based in Casino. I've been weaving for 14 years. I've been a member for Wake Up Time group for 14 years. When I'm not weaving, I'm a bit bored. We're surrounded with water. Yeah, I used to go and grab pippies at the beach when I was a little girl. Used to make cobby houses in the river up in the trees. Thing I enjoy the most is weaving, making friends for basket weaving, learning with people, workshops, coming to a group to do weaving together.
My name's Kylie Caldwell. I'm originally from Casino, born in Casino, but currently live in Wallingbar. I'm Bundjalung, well, mixed heritage actually, I'm Bundjalung. Also have bloodline ties to Kamilaroi through my grandmother's line, and then Yagul through my grandfather's line. And then on my father's line, I have Italian heritage as well. I've been weaving, I think it's almost been a decade now, 7 to 8 years I've been weaving for. From what I know, the name Casino Wake Up Time, it was kind of like a call out for community to kind of wake up and to do things themselves and move forward. And yeah, so that's kind of like the guiding principles of the group, and to be active in the community as well, you know. Let's not wait for someone, let's wake up and let's do it ourselves, you know.